Can we get your help by tapping your hands or your feet?